Who was Rajkumar Shukla and why did he meet Gandhi? What made Gandhi board a train with him to Patna? And the answer is, Rajkumar Shukla was a poor sharecropper from Champaran. He met Gandhi in Lucknow at the December 1916 annual convention of the Indian National Congress. He was like any other peasant in India, poor, weak and thin. He had come to the Congress session to complain about the injustice of the landlord system in Bihar. In Champaran, most of the arable land was owned by the English landlords. They forced the Indian sharecroppers to grow indigo on the land. Somebody had advised Shukla to meet Gandhi. Gandhi told Shukla that he had appointments in Kanpur. He was also committed to go to other parts of India. But Shukla was determined. He accompanied Gandhi everywhere. For weeks, he never left Gandhi's side. He begged Gandhi to fix a date. Gandhi was impressed by the sharecropper's tenacity and devotion. He asked Shukla to come to Calcutta and meet him. Months passed. Gandhi arrived in Calcutta. He waited till Gandhi was free. Now, it was impossible for Gandhi to avoid him. Then, the two of them board a train for Patna in Bihar. Thank you.